Yes, indeed, it was a very, very big occasion a little bit earlier tonight. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, Owen Hart, perhaps the fightingest Intercontinental champion in recent history, on his way to the squared circle. And some would say, as we have in the past, that maybe he is the real hitman when you consider what he did to Shawn Michaels and what he did, of course, to Stone Cold at SummerSlam, as once again we show you that footage, that devastating footage. Look at the impact of the neck being pushed straight up into the spine. Stone Cold Steve Austin. Oh.
I'll tell you one thing, Owen Hart came within an eyelash, literally, of ending Stone Cold Steve Austin's career. And they are scheduled to meet, Austin and Owen Hart, at the Survivor Series in Montreal. Yes,
but it may not be for the title, because tonight, Ahmed Johnson finally gets his shot. And speaking, ladies and gentlemen, of competitors, the hitman Bret Hart, who was involved in a melee a little bit earlier on, that's not going to stop him from competing here tonight and defending the title against Shamrock. And speaking of Ahmed Johnson, the Pearl River Powerhouse, here he comes.
Weighing in at 305 pounds, Ahmed Johnson.
Ahmed Johnson is all business. Inside the ring, outside the ring, he comes from the streets and talks all about it, ladies and gentlemen, in the current edition of Raw Magazine. And goes from the streets. This man grew up on the streets and knows more about gang life, knows more about street life than perhaps anybody else in the WWF. Will tonight be the night Ahmed Johnson regains the Intercontinental title? Here we go.
Good move by Owen Hart. Owen Hart's got to keep Ahmed Johnson off balance. Owen Hart's got to break down Ahmed's vertical base. And Owen Hart is not going to win by exchanging right hands with a 315-pounder.
Definitely not. And right there, you see, Owen Hart is certainly, uh-oh, look at this. Ahmed Johnson is not holding back whatsoever. Ahmed hammering away even with that bad hand. Ahmed had his hand sliced open several weeks ago on Raw. Nonetheless, continues to compete with it. Back body drop.
Ahmed is not about finesse, he's about power.
Raw power, and there's some of it over the top to the outside. Yeah.
Maybe Ahmed Johnson, if it's possible, can be too intense.
Ahmed taking it outside, taking it right to Owen Hart and clubbing him from behind. Ahmed Johnson knows you can't win the Intercontinental title with a count out, and right now he is bringing, introducing Mr. Hart to the steel steps.
Ahmed Johnson has so much rage in that huge body of his, much of it directed toward the Nation of Domination, who have hospitalized Ahmed Johnson on numerous occasions.
Yes, and indeed, Ahmed, by the way, will take out some of that rage at the Survivor Series, teaming up with Shamrock and LOD, Animal and Hawk, against the Nation, whom, of course, we saw earlier on here on Raw.
This is a smart move by Owen Hart to take as much time as he possibly can to kind of shake the cobwebs loose. When Owen Hart gets back in the ring, it would behoove the Intercontinental Champion to quicken the pace and out-wrestle Ahmed Johnson.
And Ahmed, who's going to Montreal, Canada, at the Survivor Series, has a Canadian flag. And,
I don't agree with this at all.
Well,
I mean, you know, one thing to be a patriotic American, but this is a total lack of respect for the Canadian flag, and there's really no reason for that coming from Ahmed Johnson.
Well, there's a total lack of respect as far as Owen Hart and the Hart Foundation are concerned for Ahmed Johnson. Oh, what a shot there. And that's going to further anger Ahmed Johnson. And that actually is not bad strategy, because as you mentioned earlier on, Ahmed is such an intense individual that can actually work against him on occasion.
Absolutely. Owen Hart now playing mind games with the intense Ahmed Johnson.
Right out in front of us. Ahmed circling Owen Hart. Owen back in the ring. And,
well, all Owen did there was force Ahmed Johnson to use a little bit of Ahmed's energy.
Let's see. Trying to back off and.
Oh! A low blow.
He knew he had something up his sleeve. Owen Hart with a low blow, a kick to the groin area. And now Owen Hart is trying to level Ahmed Johnson.
Owen Hart has got to capitalize here and break Ahmed Johnson down.
And, oh, wait a minute.
We got company.
Ahmed has company, and so does Owen. There, the Nation is back out here. We saw them earlier on involved in a melee with the Hart Foundation. They don't like the Hart Foundation, and they for sure do not like Ahmed Johnson. Ahmed now, shot into the steel steps.
You got to wonder who has the bullseye on their chest. Is it Ahmed Johnson, or is it Owen Hart, or is it both, as far as the Nation of Domination is concerned?
And now Owen Hart with that bad hand of Ahmed Johnson, twisting it. What's this? And Owen Hart with the...
Oh, no.
Oh, no!
Good grief.
Oh, no!
Owen Hart driving the steel steps in that injured right hand of Ahmed Johnson. And well, down again.
There's, as you said earlier, Owen Hart could certainly be called the real hitman here in the WWF with tactics like that.
And the Nation looking on. You wonder whether or not the Nation's going to come down here to the ringside area. And if so, who will they...
Who will they go after?
Ahmed Johnson is in a world of hurt. And Owen Hart is going to put even more on him. This match will continue. Stay with us. We welcome you back, ladies and gentlemen, Intercontinental Championship matchup. Owen Hart against the big man Pearl River Powerhouse. And that's what happened there in the corner of your screen to Ahmed Johnson before the break. And he is still suffering the effects of that attack.
Ahmed Johnson's right hand heavily bandaged thanks to the attack from the Nation of Domination.
Here's a count of two and a kick out. The Nation of Domination still watching this matchup. They have not been involved as of late, although you get the impression that they could at any moment.
Well, certainly both these two men, Ahmed Johnson and Owen Hart, deeply involved at the Survivor Series, the big pay-per-view spectacular on Sunday, November the 9th. Owen Hart set to defend the Intercontinental title against Stone Cold Steve Austin.
That's assuming that Ahmed doesn't defeat Owen Hart right here tonight. Ahmed Johnson.
I'm surprised Owen Hart is not wrestling Ahmed Johnson. Owen Hart trying to battle his way with rights and lefts, and that's just not going to work.
No, and you're not going to match. No one's going to match Ahmed Johnson in the power department, not in the intensity department, as Ahmed now sets up Owen Hart for the ride and missing with a clothesline from Yo! What a clothesline!
Tremendous high impact from the 315-pound challenger for the Intercontinental title here, and it would certainly seem to me that every time the match slows down, Ahmed can use power, and he has a big advantage.
Uh-oh, and look at this. Ahmed calling the Nation out now.
Well, he better stay focused on Owen Hart. Ahmed's got all he can say grace over right here.
Ahmed Johnson with Owen Hart has him doubled over, and oh, that scissor kick right in the back of the head. He drove the heel right into the back of the head of Owen Hart.
Tremendous impact by the scissors kick, and Owen Hart looks to be out of it.
He is crumpled. And now there's only one thing left. Perhaps the Pearl River Plunge is coming up here. Ahmed Johnson with Owen Hart and...
Oh! Spine buster!
And Owen's head bouncing off the mat. And here we go.
The end is near
here
for Owen Hart.
Here comes the Pearl River Powerhouse.
No, wait. It's Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Austin with Ahmed.
No!
Austin just stunned Ahmed Johnson. Stone Cold has just stunned Ahmed Johnson.
And what do you... A disqualification. What? Ahmed Johnson.
Walking right behind us a moment ago, out into the fans.
Well, Owen Hart retains the Intercontinental title thanks to Stone Cold Steve Austin. And that is not the first time that we have seen that.
Let's take another look at what we just saw a few moments ago. All right, here we go. And here, the spine buster. And right after that, you know the Pearl River Plunge is coming. And look, through the crowd, here comes that rattlesnake. Here comes Stone Cold Steve Austin. And Austin, oh my goodness, what a stunner on Ahmed Johnson. If he'll do that to Ahmed, he'll do it to anybody.